So this is the only national park in the Catalan Pyrenees, and I think we're halfway to the Colomers refuge. We've seen a lot of people coming up. I guess they're doing the hike the other way around. But as you can see, there's another lake. That's where the name comes from, Twisted Waters. So we're supposed to see more lakes in the next 6 days. But I don't know if you could hear it. There's also thunder. There's rain coming by. I hope it's just gonna pass through. It hurts.